probe shows the bullet caused severe hematoma. We need to repair that artery.
My God, this thing was a glass.
David, you in the building?
Just entered the lobby.
Sorry to pull you out of sick leave so soon, but we've got a situation. A break-in at our Milwaukee Junction factory. Meet me at the helipad.
I have to see Pritchard first. Something's wrong with my retinal enhancement.
Frank's on the second floor in the tech lab. Make it quick. People's lives are at stake.
My God. Mr. Jensen. I didn't think you'd... Oh, wow. I guess you hear about the break-in. Did you need directions or something?
It hasn't been that long, Cindy. I may not look the same, but my memory's pretty intact.
Oh, I didn't mean... I mean, of course, your memory's fine, sir. It's just that things have been switched around a lot ever since the... Well, since the...
Ever since the first attack?
Yes, sir. The lab floors were pretty much demolished. We're rebuilding them, but most of our researchers are working off-site now. Everyone else has been shuffled around, so if you need help finding someone...
You said everyone's been moved around?
Almost everyone. Who were you looking for?
Has my office been moved?
No, sir. You still have that great view of the lobby. Mr. Pritchard wanted it, but Mrs. Margulis put a stop to that. Up two floors and make a right.
I need to get to Seraph's office.
Oh, he and Mrs. Margulis are still in the penthouse. You can use the elevator at the left wing of the building to get there.
Thanks.
That's what I'm here for. Anything else, sir?
I'll find my way.
If you say so. It's good to have you back, sir.
Attention, Ted Bruger. Ted Bruger, please... report to Conference Room 7. Conference Room 7.
Adam Jensen, it's so good to have you back, even if the conditions for your return aren't all that auspicious.
Seraph didn't really tell me much, Athena. Just something about a break-in at the factory. How serious is it?
Plenty. Some of our people were inside when it happened, working overtime.
On a Saturday evening?
Things have been difficult since we lost so many good people. Everybody's had to do extra shifts to meet deadlines. Most clients were understanding, but not every contract can be delayed.
Especially the military ones. So what am I looking at here?
Well, David knows more than I do. Get to the helipad, he'll fill you in. David took the loss of our people very badly, Adam. I don't know if he can handle losing more.
Did you need something, Mr. Jensen?
I don't suppose we moved the helipad, did we?
I don't see how we could have moved it. Oh, you're teasing me. Very funny, Mr. Jensen. Go up the stairs to the second floor, then around the cafeteria to the exit. I think I saw Farida heading there earlier.
I'll find my way.
If you say so. It's good to have you back, sir.
Mr. Jensen, good timing. There's a problem at the manufacturing. Oh, I guess that's why you're here.
The Mexican town massacre wasn't his fault.
Why is David keeping the SWAT team from going in right away? Doesn't he remember the last attack?
Thank you.
Washington hearings being postponed. Now this.
Damn fanatics. You think the news is right? That a pro-human group is behind this, Mr. Cannon?
There's rumors, Bill.
Sorry.
Welcome back, Jensen. Didn't think we'd see you around here for a while yet.
You know how it goes, Malik. Duty calls.
Don't I know it? I was in my wingsuit halfway to the top of the Renaissance Center when I got the 911. But you? 6 months is a hell of a short time to come back from the dead. You sure you're ready for this?
Only one way to find out.
Roger that. Still, the boss did say you were having trouble with your retinal enhancement. You seen Pritchard yet?
No. I thought I'd get the lay of the land first. Anything you can tell me?
Mr. Seraph can brief you better than me, but he's not here yet. And we really do need you in top shape for this one. Come back after you've been to the tech lab.
Frank tells me he's still waiting for you, Adam. You don't have time to mess around. Get to the tech lab, or something seriously bad is gonna happen.